All right, guys, we're going to start with burpees, everybody's favorite exercise. So for my burpees, I want you to jump up, jump back into a plank, feet come beside the hands in a little squat, and then jumping all the way back up. And when you really watch that plank form, I don't want your back dipping down or up into a downward dog. I want a nice plank, and then jumping the feet beside the hands and all the way up. No push-up needed here. Just keep the intensity. You got it. Let's go. Keep going. You got this. Nice work, guys. We're going to go into squat to press now. So you can do this with a ball or heavy weights. And we're going to squat all the way down. Elbows come between the knees and back up. Good. You can always do this body weight as well, but that extra weight is going to help us work our shoulders, making this a super multifunctional movement. Keep working that core. Get a nice deep squat, bringing elbows between the knees, chest up, squeeze the glutes all the way up. Beautiful, you got this. All right, guys, next up we're doing shoulder taps. This is amazing for your core. You're gonna tap opposite shoulders for 20 total, 10 each side. And you're really gonna fight that rock in your body. Your body's gonna try and really rock back and forth. And the more you stay centered, the more you're gonna feel that core burn. Nice work, make sure not to come up into downward dog or dip down here. Beautiful. All right, we're gonna switch it up now. Get ready for tricep dips. You can use a bench here, you can use a sofa or a chair. So our goal with triceps, it's always an extension. We're basically going from 90 degrees to 180. That's gonna get that little muscle burning. So if you're at a high bench like this, we're gonna come down about halfway. So we get to 90, we're pressing all the way up to 180. You should feel that burn in your triceps. Nice work, guys, keep going. And take a short break. All right, from tricep dips, we're gonna go into high knees. So we're going all the way up for about 20 seconds here, 10 each side. This is gonna get that heart rate going. Beautiful, coming down into high plank, jumping feet in and out for 20 here. Again, try not to let your butt hike up too high or too low, keeping that beautiful high plank. You got it, nice work. And then we're gonna come onto our sides for side plank dips. So you're gonna come onto your forearm here, stack your feet, good. Come all the way down and squeeze up through the obliques. Core is engaged, big squeeze. You should feel this all in your side body. Good, and if it's too much for you, you can always stagger your feet and press one in front of the other. Otherwise, you can stack them like I'm doing here. You got this, squeeze up, 10 each side. There you go, repeat 3 to 5 times.